is a superstar.
Pretty good, I'm having fun.
We fish and we're good.
Just keep on going.
She love my aesthetic, now she say I'm cool.
Good morning, Trojans. Today's date is Thursday, September 19th, and it's a B-Day. I'm Nicholas Scholl.
And I'm Bennett Moore. Today's quote is from Henry Ford, who was an American industrialist and the founder of Ford Motor Company. He was most known for revolutionizing the automobile industry. He said, quote, "Obstacles are those frightful things you see when you take your eyes off your goal," unquote.
On this day in history, in 1796, George Washington published his farewell address. It was printed in the Philadelphia newspaper.
It recommended that in order to preserve national independence and unity, the country should stay clear of connecting with political parties, alliances, and regional divisions.
Now to Luca Palermo for Trojan Athletics.
Thanks, Nick. Welcome, Trojans, to the first Trojan Sports Update. I'm Luca Palermo, and here's everything sports from this week and next week. First up, volleyball. The Trojans played Vintage at home this week on Tuesday, winning 3-0. Today, they play at home versus Sonoma Valley at 6. Over the weekend, they play Terra Linda on Saturday for a tournament. And next week, they'll be playing at home versus Napa on Tuesday at 6, and away at Casa on Wednesday, also at 6. Next up, football. The Trojans will be playing away at Maria Carrillo tomorrow at 7. Next Friday is the homecoming game against Redwood that starts at 7. TBC will be live streaming that game. Flag football had a game last Tuesday, beating San Marino 20-0. They also have a game today at home versus Rancho. Finally, water polo has a game today away at Vintage at 6. That's been Trojan Sports Update. See you next week.
T-R-O-J-A-N.
Run up on it, you know I'm on it. The train on me, dragging my feet, hopping that whip. I'm by the sea, I'm like a creature, I'm on a creep.
California Scholarship Federation and National Honor Society Fall Membership Drive will continue through Friday, September 27th. No late applications will be accepted, so don't delay, apply today.
Here are the clubs meeting today.
The Environmental Club meets in F13. Contact Alice Ostrom at aostrom25@peketol.org to learn more.
The Neuroscience Club meets in F15 today. Contact Damian Vargas Malo at pvargasmalo26@peketol.org for more information.
Circle of Friends meets today at lunch in the Butterfly Garden. Contact Jasmin Lenati at jlenati25@peketol.org to learn more.
Engineering and Robotics Club meets in F17 today after school. Talk to Mason Root at mroot25@peketol.org for more information. The Baking Club will have their first meeting tomorrow in Miss Best Room F1.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and make it a great day.